Hey y'all, welcome back. We are reviewing The Blueprint 2, The Gift and the Curse, and this is disc 2, and this is song Meet the Parents.
Woo! It's the gift and the curse. Yeah. First they love me, then they hate me, then they love me again. Let's take a trip down. Let's take a trip down memory lane at the cemetery. Rain, gray skies, seems at the end of every young black life is this line. Damn him already, such a good kid. Got us pouring hen already. Liquor to the curb for my niggas up above. When it cracks through the pavement, that's my way of sending love. So give bigger hug, tell her Leah I said hi. Till the next time I see her on the other side. He was just some.
Aw, that's so sad. This was after Leah passed. Okay.
Tell her Leah I said hi. Till the next time I see her on the other side. He was just some dog that caught some slugs, and we loved him cause in him we saw some of us. He walked like us, talked like us, smack against the wall, nigga fought like us. Damn, Paul Isis, that's his mama name. Mama ain't strong enough to raise no boy. What's his father name? Shorty never knew him, though he had his blood in him. Hot temper, mama said he acted like a husband. Daddy never fucked with him, so the streets raised him. Isis blaming herself, she wish she could've saved him. Damn near impossible, only men can raise men. He was his own man, not even him can save him. He put his faith in her. 38 and it's wasteful when you live by the gun, you die by the same fate. End up yanking for 38 and that's the life almost raised by a winner. It's a cold world. Old girl, turn the coat, try to smoke her pain away. Isis, life just ended on that rainy day. When she got the news, her boy body could be viewed down at the city mall. Open the drawer, saw him nude. Her addiction grew, restriction, drugs, sipping brew. Angel dust dipped in, woo, she slipped into her own fantasy world. Had herself pregnant by a different dude, but reality bites in.
Wait, okay. Wow, this is, I was trying to hold off because I know y'all don't like it when I stop like in the middle of a verse or whatever, in the middle of a bar. But this is wild. Like, this is really freaking heavy. Like, who is Isis? And I know y'all be like, just listen to the story. No, who is Isis? Because, wow. And this is so true. I'm glad he's speaking on this and telling these young kids what can happen. Like, woo, the way he's telling his story. I'm going to go back here.
When she got the news, her boy body could be viewed down at the city mall. Open the drawer, saw him new. Her addiction grew. Restriction, drugs, sipping brew. Angel dust dipped in. Woo, she slipped into her own fantasy world. Had herself pregnant by a different dude. But reality bites in. This is her life. He wasn't really her husband. Though he called a wife, it was just this night when moon was full and the stars were just right. And the dress was real tight. Had it sounded like Lisa Lisa. I wonder if I take you home. Will you still love me after this night? Mike was the hard head from around the way that she wanted all the life. Shit, she wanted all the hype. Used to hold on tight when he willied on the bike. He was a willie all the life. He wasn't really the one to like. It was a dude named Shy who would really treat her right. He wanted to run to the country to escape the city life. But Isis, like this is Broadway life. She loved the Gucci sneakers, the red, green, and whites. Hanging out the window when she first seen him fight. She was so turned on that she had to shower twice. How ironic it would be some fight that turned into a homicide that'll alter their life. See Mike at 30.
Wait a minute.
Hanging out the window when she first seen him fight. She was so turned on that she had to shower twice. How ironic it would be some fight that turned into a homicide that'll alter their life. See Mike at 32 was still on the scene. Had a son 15 that he never saw twice. Sure he saw him as an infant, but he did stone him like if that was my son, he would look much different. See I'm light-skinned and that baby didn't start. So it's mama's baby, papa's maybe. Mike was still crazy out there running the streets. Had his old reliable 38 gun in his.
Wait a minute, so he about to rap this whole song, this whole 5-minute song with no verse? Sheesh, all right.
Mike was still crazy out there running the streets. Had his old reliable 38 gun in his reach. Spent 14 years, him and Isis ain't speak. He running around like life's a peach. One day, he approached this girl that had a mean mug. And it looked so familiar that he called him young cuz. Told him, get off the strip, but the boy ain't bugged. drive, but the boy just paused. There was something in this man's face he knew he seen before. It's like looking in the mirror, seeing himself more mature. He took it as a sign from the Almighty Lord. You know what they say about he who hesitates in war.
What's that?
He who hesitates is lost. He can't explain what he saw before his picture went blank. The old man didn't think, he just followed his instincts. Six shots into his kin, out of the gun. Niggas be a father, you're killing your son. Six shots into his kin, out of the gun. Niggas be a father, you're killing your son. Meet the parents, the parents.
Wow, this is Greek mythology right here. Damn. Also, this is a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame worthy song. Wow, y'all. Wow. This man is so deep. Like, he is deep. Wow. His brain is just the way his mind. Wow. This really reminds me of that Greek mythology story. I'm not going to go into it because I don't remember enough about it to be like, to say it. But this reminds me of Greek mythology, especially. And of course, it's a tragedy, the way he's rapping about it. And then also the track is letting you know that the way the piano is being played is letting you know that this definitely is a tragedy. And wow, I did not see that incoming, that the daddy killed the son. Mind blown. Wow, that was really profound, y'all. All right, some good stuff on this too. Now I wish this song was on this one and a few other of them songs was taken out, but we ain't gonna go there. Until next time, y'all. Bye.